side, finding Noon on the left. Long cross coming in, not a bad one. Oh. Header in by Jones, pushed over the bar by Grant. Cardiff's best move of the game.
But finally, Cardiff get a quality ball into the area. It's perfect from Craig Noon. It's a combination we've seen several times in recent weeks. Just floats up that ball, invites Kenwyn Jones onto it to attack. It's a good, controlled header by Kenwyn. And Lee Grant can only flash a hand at it and gets it clear over his own crossbar.